Please welcome to the TEDxSF stage, Kunal Sood.
So I'd like to invite you all to dream with me for a couple of minutes. I promise just 2 minutes. And what I'd like to involve you all in is a new movement that you've seen start in the morning, and it's going to go on into the night. And really be a part of this movement. Become a part of the global health revolution that we're witnessing over here and now. In the next decade, I feel this is going to be a very powerful movement. And I invite all of you to really look into your hearts. Think, but not just think, act. Act from your heart and connect it to your mind. This room is full of beautiful people with beautiful visions and minds. And I think the why of why I do the work I do, personally, I've been involved in many different studies, but the one that's closest to my heart was one that I was on 2 years ago in the slums of Mumbai. And it was a part of UCSF. And I worked with children's resiliency and women's mental health. And the reason why I do this is none other than I believe we can actually make a difference. I would like all of you to dream with me and try and really act on this new revolution that's coming into play right now. It has all of these new assets and facets of technology, mind, body, and you're hearing them piece by piece, and you will hear more of it. Think about the possibility of the Bay Area becoming the hub of global health. Think about the possibility of what I'm going to invite you to do in just a few moments from now.
This one we dedicate to all the children in the world and to all the mothers in the world, to all the beautiful people in the world.
More to do than can never be done.